This is our cargo heater. Our cargo heater operated by steam. Here you can see supply steam line with the valve and blind and condensate outlet line, same with blind and the valve. This steam line is connected to the main steam system of our vessel. When you are going to heat the cargo, this valve should be opened. Main discharge valve hydraulic should be closed. The cargo is passing on this line to the cargo heater, goes up, heated, and through this line goes to drop. This valve also should be open, and then heated cargo proceed to drop line. These two lines connected to the cargo heater is designed for draining the remaining cargo in cargo heater to the main drop line.